Welcome back, 821. Erica Meyer with the Humane Society of the Pikes Peak region here, bringing a dog that probably is going to get adopted in about 5 minutes because she knows that I like huskies. Not Nika, but another dog like Nika. Good morning,
well,
Erica.
Good morning to you. I figured it was Weather Wolf Wednesday, so why not have...
It is Weather Wolf Wednesday. Nika decided... Actually, we have a photo shoot later. I couldn't bring Nika today, but obviously Nika needs a playmate, and well, you might need a playmate too.
Yeah. So since,
Who is this? Who
this
is this first? Okay, good.
This is Achilles, and he's a very silly boy. He's 5 years old. He's a neutered male, and he is a Siberian Husky.
Hi.
And he is a very active dog, as is the breed. But he's also very well-mannered for the most part. You're getting him cowed and riled up, but that's all right. He walks exceptionally well on a leash. He's housebroken. He does know basic commands, and he's just an all-around sweet boy. He gets along great with other dogs.
Oh, yes.
So I actually think we should talk a little bit about Nika needing a playmate.
Yeah, we'd love for you to adopt this dog, but if you don't adopt him, I'm going to. A typical adoption fee is $130, right?
Yep.
Which includes all sorts of good stuff that you get with any of the dogs.
Yeah, he's already been neutered. He has all of his vaccinations. He comes with a voucher for a vet exam, 45 days of pet health insurance, a one-year dog license, and he's already been microchipped.
Hi.
So he is a package deal, and he is just a beautiful dog.
And Brittany, who's working camera four over there, is trying to follow him because he just keeps jumping around. Obviously, Nika's the same way. She doesn't ever like to. She, when she knows the camera's on her, she's like, no, I don't want to be on TV.
Yeah.
Dad.
So good luck with your photo shoot later.
Yeah. Thank you. Appreciate that. Yeah. Look at that. What a great looking dog. Huskies are great. Of course, I can attest to that. This is a Siberian Husky, and Nika is an Alaskan Malamute. So it would be a good combo for if you have another Husky or if you have another dog. Period. Obviously, mm-hmm. getting along well with other dogs too.
Yeah.
Now we're talking dogs, but it's still Cat Month. We're still talking about cat stock, and you had Father's Day.
Yes.
Big with this last weekend.
We did have Father's Day this last weekend,
yeah.
And we adopted out 25 cats in one day, so that is a really good number. We're up to about, I think, a little over 160 for cat adoptions for the month, so that's awesome. We'd really love, my goal is to get about 250 cats adopted. We have one more really big cat event coming up. All cats all month long, I will say, are $20,
right.
But the last day of the month, so June 30th and July 1st, we're going to have our last free cat adoption special, and all dogs are going to be $50.
Oh, that's very cool. That's next weekend. Not this coming weekend, but next weekend we'll be dealing with that. And of course, you can go for more information to our website, to their website, hsppr.org. That's the website there, and you can get all the information about snipping your pets, and that's just what it's up there right now. The Barn Cat Buddies, and of course, all the other good things you have going on with this week. And get this lovable husky if I don't take him home first.
Yeah, Archie needs a home. So
all right,
let's
Archie.
Get him one.
Maybe you can hang out with Nika in the apartment. I don't know. We'll have to see what's happening about
that. I think they'd be awesome. Just saying.
If it doesn't happen for you, it's going to happen for me. Let's